What is going on, everybody? It is I, Cobra. We are back with a brand new video. If you are new to this channel, make sure you guys hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, all that good stuff. Today, for a while, I was going to make this video. We're going to get into it. Today, I'm going to give you guys the origin behind my name, the origin of Cobra Style. Grab your popcorn. I don't think this will take long. I think I should get right straight to the point. But without further ado, hit that intro and we're about to go and do our thing. Now, first things first, I've had this particular channel for about, it's 2024, so about 12 years. So I've been technically doing YouTube for about 12 years. I originally started doing YouTube when I got my first laptop. It was like an HP. It does not work anymore. I actually recently threw it away, but it had like a webcam on it, and I was like, you know, I could finally start doing YouTube videos. So I started like dropping random videos. No one saw them but my friends, and I didn't have zero subscribers, so I was literally talking to no one. Like how people be like on Instagram Live, there's no one, no one's communicating with them, no one's like interacting with them, they're talking to themselves. That's kind of how it was. So in the midst of me doing all that, I was in the house, I had nothing to do. My buddies, they were making songs. I couldn't come outside at the time because I was in trouble, couldn't go outside. When I did go back outside, we started the rap, and I made a video about this about a couple years ago about the whole rap thing. It was like, in my opinion, that might have been the only thing that kept me engaged. It kept me outside trying to get better as far as like writing and stuff is concerned. If you tell anyone about this rap stuff that I did, they would tell you that I was the worst out of all of them. I was like worst. I was the worst one, which is totally true. I wrote my own stuff except one song I did, but that's besides the point. Anyway, from 2012 to 2014, that was basically my YouTube channel. I would try to make my own songs or take songs and, you know, do it that way. But then I realized I wanted to revamp myself. So I did that, deleted all the little rap songs I did at the time, and then started over from scratch. When I started over from scratch, that was 2017. Started over from scratch, I started doing a bunch of YouTube wrestling videos. I started doing 2K, like my own little 2K showcase. In this case, I would call it Cobra Content. And Cobra Content was a story about a character named I created named Cobra. It's still on here, still on his channel if you want to watch it. Basically him trying to be the best, as you know, any professional wrestler wants to be the best, but my character just wanted to be the best. So he would go on to become Intercontinental Champion, longest reigning Intercontinental Champion before Gunther, may I add, and won all the accolades. And then after a while, I did get bored of that. So I started doing like little topics of wrestling, and it wasn't really, it did its thing, but not exactly. Now you're probably sitting there thinking, dude, you haven't got to the part where you got to your name. Here's where I got my name. So it's also wrestling related as well. 2012, as we all know, all I knew was Cobra. Santino Marella. Cobra with the little sock puppet and stuff. Yes, this was, I believe this was still 2012. At the time, I could come outside. I'm like 12, 13 years old. I got in trouble in school. Couldn't go outside, whatever the case may be. My buddies knocks on my door. I'm just standing in the doorway, like talking to him door to doorway. The whole time I'm not supposed to be outside, I'm not supposed to be talking to nobody. But as I thought, independent as I thought I would be, I go outside anyway, kick it with them. And how my friend apartment, how my friend, he lived right next to me. My buddy DJ, my buddy Chance, they live legitimately right next to me. So DJ, all he had to do was jump from his porch to my porch to get to my house, just to hang out with me, which was a normal thing. So my buddy Chance, he sees it, and he's like, "Oh, I bet you that we can go back and forth." And it was so funny. So they go, so they start from my friend DJ porch, they jump from the porch to my porch, but they go back and forth from my porch to his porch, from my porch to his porch. So they're going back and forth, and then all of a sudden, I just say, "Cobra, Cobra," and my buddy DJ slips, hits his chin, and I've never cried or like cracked up so damn hard. And I just kept it. I always kept the name Cobra. Now, Cobra style, everything together, is to sum it all up, everybody has their own title when it comes to being a YouTuber. You're either a sneaker YouTuber, a tech YouTuber, or in this case, a wrestling YouTuber, right? I felt like I enjoy all three of those things, right? I enjoy all three of those things. I'm a heavy sneakerhead. I love comic books. I love the MCU. I love things of that nature. You know what I mean? And I don't have time to make three other accounts based on things that I like. So I mashed it all in one. So right now, the biggest thing right now I'm talking about right now is wrestling, pro wrestling, WWE, AEW, Ring of Honor. Any indie related things, I make shorts about it if you guys haven't seen. So my thing is, this is my style. This is my style of video. This is how I do what I do, because everybody kind of does the same thing. Because for example, prime example, there are a billion of shoes, billion of sneakers that released every year. After a while, you do get kind of burnt out. And some of my favorite YouTubers that I do watch, that are sneaker YouTubers, they sometimes take a break, because after reviewing a lot of shoes, it gets kind of repetitive. I get it, it's repetitive, that's their job, but I want to do more. I want to review shoes. I want to talk about the latest MCU movie. I want to talk about wrestling. That's what the origin of Cobra Style is. The idea of Cobra Style on this channel is, it's my style. This is what I want to talk about, how I want to talk about it, how I do it, and everything of that nature. And I thought I'd make a little video about it, because it has been a while since I've made an actual lengthy video. It's been about a week since I did the vlog from the Raw at the WrestleMania and everything. But this year, I did say this video, another video I said I wanted to be more consistent. And so far, I have been more consistent. I have been dropping a shit ton of shorts ever since, I want to say, since this November, December-ish. And then I've just been taking off since January. And I want to keep going that. And I also want to do that with videos. Now, one thing I do want to do before I actually end this video is that I really, really want to start streaming. Not for the money, not for anything. I just feel like it's really cool. It's something cool for me to do on my downtime. Also, gameplays, stuff of that nature. It's a lot of things I want to do for this channel, and sooner or later I'm going to get that out the way. But with that being said, that, ladies and gentlemen, is kind of the origin of what Cobra is. What is Cobra Style? And always trying to remember, you know, everybody is their selves. Everybody does their thing. Be different. The idea of Cobra Style is literally just to be different a little bit. That's the idea. But I hope you guys like this small little video that I prepared for you guys today. Until next time, make sure you guys hit the like button. And also make sure you review my shorts. Make sure you see my shorts. I have seen shorts that in the first couple minutes, it'll have like maybe 10 or 20 views. And then I go to sleep and wake up. And then I just looked at a short from a couple days ago. And it was like 7.3K views. And I didn't even know because I didn't even check. But I want to appreciate everyone all over the world, whether you watch them or don't, or just swipe away. If you like them, if you comment anything, or if you just subscribe, I appreciate you wholeheartedly. Thank you guys so much. This is Cobra signing off. Until next time, peace.